Time to review the Fortnite Battle Pass. Bum, bum. Let's go to court and play. Let's go to court. Bum, bum. Let's make some law now. Yeah. Some law. Logging in. I love this gun. Hi, y'all. Here I am, my boys. So, Battle Pass review. So you get Journey versus Hack, and here's two versions. And you get Turk versus Riptide, and that looks a lot like. Well, I like this guy. Let's try Deathstroke that one. You get Ego, which is a spray. You get attack box for Riptide. I'll call him Riptide. Okay, that's a good name. Mech Punch. You get 100 V-Bucks. Respect the Peace. Headshot. Riptide, a banner icon of a hook, an anglerfish axe, Journey, which is the spray, 100 multi ducks, Nutcracker's Crew, Sky Claw. Ooh, this looks interesting. I like that. Slurp GG. And high five, you do this with no friend. And another banner icon of some tree. Storm Shredder. Oh, I'm gonna get that, bro. I have no more V-Bucks. Ripley versus Sludge. You can get a red variant and a normal variant, which is, I like that. You get Wiggle Trooper. You get Base Camp Bag. And you get Bees, buzz. And you get Slurp Stream. Ooh, I like that. 100 more V-Bucks. Boulder Breakers. The Final Harvest. Ripley. Check Flag. Drop B. 100 more V-Bucks. Western Wilds Duo, Banner Icon, 0 point, from the Pink Dewey thing, Base Jumper, 2 variations of it. I'm gonna use this one more. Skull Reaper, that's a little new skin coming out. Sludge Hammer, I'll use that. Okay, 100 more bucks. Army versus Toxin. Good. What is his third off? That's it. Ooh, that's a good one. That's it. Antidote. The Backbling. Sky Season. Cameo. 100 more V-Bucks. Banner Icon. Wave key, so it's basically two posts. like intensity. Med X. Just hear it swing. I think the Mac will be coming back this season. 100 bucks. No scope. Fusion orb. I like that. Banner icon of a dog or bear, I think. Exceve. Internal dominance. Fusion size. 100 more V-Bucks. And finally, fusion. I get to see this. I'll show you in a second. Yep. I think this should be the last version. This should be the second version. This should be the first version. I like the skin. Thank you very much.